I mean, it was a pretty exciting time starting in the late 70s into the 80s, where seems like every few years there was a some kind of breakthrough where synthesizers were being developed, you know, one company or another company would come up with some innovation. Everybody would like flock to that. Of course, one of the biggest innovations was when the DX7, the Yamaha DX7, came out. And I was actually one of the a few artists that was asked to perform at the NAMM show in whatever year that was.
Three.
There, yeah. and so I've been sort of associated and using Yamaha keyboards, and now. This is really my my main axe that I use when I perform live and also in the studio, the Motif XF8.